5, 6, 7, 8. Hi, I'm Nancy Hahn. Exercising is not only enjoyable, but it's good for you as well. Did you know that exercise can actually help strengthen your heart, your lungs, and all your muscles? So I want you to do something good for yourself. Shape up with me on Prime Company, Tuesday at 7 on Cube Channel 59. See you then. And stretch. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And reach. 2, 3, 4, 5. Hi everyone, exercising is a great way to keep warmed up and relaxed. Stiffness in the neck and shoulder area is a problem that occurs in just about everyone. Tonight I'm going to show you a great way to keep limber in this area. I want you to get up off your seats and try it with me. We're going to roll that right shoulder and roll it back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, that's it. Feel those back muscles loosening and roll the left. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, keep up with me. Roll both. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And roll them. 2, that's it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're really going to loosen up those back muscles by bouncing the shoulders. And bounce. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And lift and bounce. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And bounce. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready to work the arm muscles? We're going to do some arm circles. And circle. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the other way. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Shake those arms. That's it. Give them a good rest. Now we're going to reach and touch the shoulders and reach and touch and reach and touch and reach and touch and reach. Touch, that's it, and stretch. And touch and reach and touch and stretch and touch. Now lifting and dropping the shoulders and lift. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And lift. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You know, if you have tight muscles after a hard day, this will surely loosen them up. It's also good for warming up stiff joints in the morning. So you'll be ready for anything that comes your way. See you next time. And roll. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, tonight I'm going to show you how, from the Webster Hall Ballroom in Oakland, which has seen many dazzling dancers in its time. Now get up on those feet and try this line dance with me. We're going to step to the right and tap, and step to the left and tap, and step and tap, that's it, step and tap, and step and tap, and step and tap. Good, now we're going to cross that foot in front and tap, and cross and back and tap, and cross. Tap, cross, tap, and cross. Tap, and cross, tap. Good. Ready for the big move? We're going to reach the arms forward and pull in. And reach, pull in, good. And reach, pull in, and reach, pull in, good. Ready to try the whole routine together? We're going to step, tap, step, tap, and step, cross, and reach, pull in, and step. Tap, step, tap, and step, cross, and reach, pull in, and step, tap, and cross, tap, and reach, pull in. You know, you can sparkle a party or a partner with these steps. And remember, you're never alone with a line dance. See you next time. And step, tap, and cross, tap, and reach, pull in, and step, tap, and cross, tap. Cross. everyone. Exercising is a good way to keep firm, fit, and flexible. It strengthens your heart, your lungs, and all your muscles. Everyone at some time or another after too much work or play has suffered from a backache. Tonight I'm going to show you a good way to help make your back muscles stronger and prevent that weekend backache. I want you to lie on the floor with me. Place your arms behind your head. Bring your knees to your chest. Place your arms around your knees, and we're going to push those knees to the chest. And push 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and release. Good. Now we're going to bring the knees up and flex the feet and push 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now keep up with me. We're going to do it again and concentrate on pushing those knees to the chest and push 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and release. Good. Now for the second part of our exercise, we're going to put our feet flat on the floor, hands behind our heads, and lift the lower part of our backs from the floor and lift 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now push to the floor and push 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And lift 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You can feel those back muscles tightening. Now push to the floor. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One more time. Now concentrate. Push those back muscles up and push 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Now push to the floor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You know, strong back muscles act just like a brace to support your back and keep it flexible. So if you do this routine 10 minutes a day, you'll forget what a backache feels like. Remember, don't overdo it and keep those tummies trim. See you next time. And lift and push 1, 2, 3, 4.
To stand up, bend your knees, and step, tap, and step, and tap. That's it, Maureen, step. Tap, good, Monica, and step, and tap. A little faster, step, tap, move the hips, and step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, and step, tap. Now we're gonna add to that a step to the side, so that it's step, tap, step, tap, and step, side, again, and step, tap, step, tap, good, and step, side. Now we're gonna add to that a reach, pull in, and reach, pull in. All right, Mark, reach, pull in, and reach, pull in. Move those hips, that's it. Pull in, and reach, pull in. Ready to put it all together and add those arms. And step, tap, and step, side, and reach, pull in, and step, tap, and step, side, now really do it, and step, tap, and step, side, and reach, pull in, and step, tap, and step, side, and step, pull in, and step, side, and step, and reach, pull in, and step, tap, and step, side, and reach, pull in, good. You know, you're never alone with a line dance. See you next time. Today, we're going to learn some good old old-fashioned country dancing, which is, by the way, the newest thing on the dance floor. Now get up and do it with us. Put your hands on your hips and kick your right foot four times. And kick one, two, three, and four. That's it. Now the left foot. And kick one, two, three, and four. Good. Now put your hands in front of you and kick your legs straight out to the side. And kick one, two. That's it, Maureen. Three, four. Good. Five, six, seven, and eight. Let's try it again. And kick one. Good, John. Two, three, four. All right. Five, six, seven, and eight. Now the gallop step, which is a skipping step to the side. And gallop one, two, three, and four. And now left. And one, two, three, and four. That's it. Now we're going to lift those knees and hop to each side. And hop one, two, three, four, and five. That's it. Lift the knees. Six, seven, and eight. Ready to put it all together? Put those hands on the hips and kick. One, two, three, four, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, gallop. Lift the knees. And kick. That's it. Side to side. Gallop. Lift the knees. Next time you're in for a barrel of fun, try some good old country dancing. These days, you have to be flexible. Today, we're going to show you some moves that will increase your flexibility and warm you up for dancing. Now, get up and warm up with us. I want you to stand with your back straight, feet apart, and bring your hands to the right shoulder and swing out. And bring them in and out. Move the hips, Maureen, and bring them in and out. That's it. And in and out and in and out. That's it, Matt. Now, the same thing to the left side. And out and in and out. All right, Adrian, in and out, and in, and out. Now I want you to bend back, hands on the shoulders, and reach. And in, reach. Bend and reach. That's it, John. And reach, and bend. Reach, and bend. Reach, and stretch. The back, and reach out. Good. Now I want you to open your hands to the side, and lean. Really stretching those waist muscles. And straighten, and lean. And straighten, and lean, and straighten, and lean. Straighten, and lean. That's it, Matt. Straighten, and lean. Straighten. All right, John. Lean. Straighten, and lean. Straighten. Now we're going to stretch and reach to the ceiling, and reach. One, two, three, four. Good, Maureen. Five, six, seven, eight. Ready to loosen up those leg muscles? Hands to the side, and kick. And one, two, three, four. Good. Five, six, seven, eight. Make these exercises a part of your daily routine, and I'll see you on the dance floor. See you next time. People doing freestyle dances. Freestyle dancing is dancing without a partner. One of my favorites is the boxer. It's called the boxer because you move your arms as if you were boxing. Now get up and do it with us. I want you to stand with your feet together and do a three-step in place. And one, two, three. Now freeze. And one, two, three, and freeze. Good, Adrian. One, two, three, and freeze. All right, Monica. And one, two, three, and freeze. Now a little faster. Move the hips. One, two, three, freeze. One, two, three, freeze. Good, Matt, two, three, freeze. One, two, three, freeze. One, two, three, freeze. One, two, three, freeze. Now let's get those arms into it. We're gonna move them as if we were boxing. One, two, three, freeze. One, two, three, freeze. Good, two, three, freeze. All right, Monica, move the arms. Freeze, one, two, three, freeze. 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 When you're ready to get fancy, you can roll the arms back and roll down and back and down and back and down. All right, let's do it. And back, down, and roll. Roll the arms, keep the feet moving. Keep the arms moving, let's do it. Roll the arms, Monica. Let's go, Adrian. You know, if you do the boxer, it's bound to make you a knockout on the dance floor. See you next time. The Flintstones, but did you know there was a dance called the Flintstones? Well, that's what we're going to show you today. I want you to get up and do it with us. Stand with your feet apart, and we're going to move them in a quick twisting motion. That's it. Now bend those knees, Maureen. All right, Adrian, twist the feet. That's it. Bend the knees and twist. Twist that torso. Now we're going to do it a little faster so that we're almost adding a little jump to it. And twist. And bend the torso forward and forward. And arms up. Move the arms. Up and down. And up. All right, Mark. And up. And down. And up. And down. Twist the feet. And down. And up. And down, keep those feet moving. And down, and up, and down, and up. Now we're gonna add some fancier moves. Arm, and down, and up. All right, Maureen, arm, and down, and up. Let's go, Adrian, arm, and down, and up, and arm, and down, and up, and arm, and down, and up. And arm, and down, and up. Why is this called the Flintstone anyway? See you next time.
Not an angel, nor a tramp. She was just a vampire's baby. Sultry, vibrant, vixen vamp. Vampira, flee your vault and come to me. Our earth will quake to still your countless victims from the past. Effaced from memory, they don't provoke my chill. I want you in my soul tonight, my tainted fantasy. Let me free you from this universe, escape inside of me. But until you open your satin gate, my lethal love vampira, lurking in dark shadows, I alone will wait. And wait. And wait. Then find you.
Nancy Hahn, welcome to EMTV. This is the place where you, the viewer, can be the producer, the director, and the star. All you have to do is send us a video that was made by you, your group, or organization. The rules are simple. The video should be approximately 1 minute in length, and once submitted, becomes the property of KDKA, who reserves the right to screen all subject material. So let's see some Pittsburgh faces in action. Send us your family reunion, your softball team, your children, and your pets, and we'll put them on EMTV. Now, to get things started, I have a homemade video called Vampira. Let's see if she gives you a chill.
Not an angel, nor a tramp. She was just a vampire's baby. Sultry, vibrant, Nixon's vamp. Vampira, flee your vault and come to me. Our earth will quake to still your countless victims from the past. They don't provoke my chill. I want you in my soul tonight, my tainted fantasy. Let me free you from this universe. Escape inside of me. But until you open your satin gate, my lethal love vampire, lurking in dark shadows, I alone will wait. And wait. And wait. Then find you.
Location that George Romero used to film Dawn of the Dead. Lighting is a very important effect. The more care you put into your lighting, the better your results. The brightest days are the best. And remember, don't point the lens of the camera directly towards the sun. Next time you'll see more Pittsburgh people, places, and things. EMTV is the only place in town where your Pittsburgh pride can shine through, and KD makes you the star.